See her stretch? Okay, so I'm barely touching her. It's a very light touch. Dog chakras are similar to ours, where they're placed. They go along the spine. So I'm on her crown chakra and her root chakra. All I'm sensing is how happy she is to live here. That's why, like, how she can, you know, she has a lot of freedom here. So that she rolled, see that? This is a very willing dog right now. She's willing and receptive of what I'm doing right now. And again, you know, I'm really not doing a lot.